JSON Base 64, the public domain solution to modern bulk data conveyance needs.
I'm sorry, what?
Data conveyance is the process of communicating data between two disparate pieces of software, whether they are on the same device or communicating over a network halfway around the world. This age-old computing problem from the 1970s has never been solved, until now. JSON Base 64 combines the JavaScript Object Notation Standard, also known as JSON, the Base 64 standard, and optionally the MD5 standard into a streamable file format uncreatively called JSON Base 64. The streaming aspect of this format allows millions of records of data to be encoded, transmitted, validated, and decoded without having to have all of the contents in advance. The result is significantly reduced resource usage over plain JSON and XML. JSON Base 64 already has extensive software support. There are conversion tools and add-ons from Microsoft Excel and Google Sheets, also known as Google Docs, import-export options for popular database products such as MySQL and SQLite, and even conversion support for the antiquated and freaky CSV file format. A powerful set of command line tools are available to simplify processing, storing, and transforming data in the JSON Base 64 file format. JSON Base 64 is also easy to implement in a variety of popular scripting and programming languages. Official reference implementations exist for PHP, JavaScript, and C Sharp. The JSON Base 64 specification is clear, short, and easy to follow. All libraries implementing JSON Base 64 must pass the official test suite, which guarantees that JSON Base 64 data is handled the exact same way everywhere. Today's software platforms should begin moving now to JSON Base 64 to be prepared for tomorrow's data conveyance needs. Data consistency, Unicode, error detection, and multiple data types are just a few of the important features that JSON Base 64 brings to the table. Special thanks goes out to the Microsoft and Google add-on store teams who took the time to write great recommendations for improvements to the Microsoft Excel and Google Sheets JSON Base 64 import-export add-ons. And thank you for watching.